We shall gather lilacs in the spring again.